This is a slipper. This is an Elmo ball. Put them together, and you get a
open mouth fish! Isn't that great?
The little fish will soon mature into this yellow stick. When it reaches this maturity, it is old enough to produce. Depending on how the stick grows, it may turn into a yellow duck slipper or an Elmo ball. Then the cycle returns again. Isn't nature beautiful? It's absolutely amazing.
I think your embers are tangled up.
How do we get them apart?
To get them unstuck, we need the right move.